Nah, Afro was on my side too. Like, the screen was dark for some reason, which was odd. So with that being said, let me just upload part one real quick on our YouTube channel, and then this will be part two. Back to the action. Here we go. Anchors away, doing a tag team maneuver. Here we go. Cross body. Sorry about that. For some reason it froze. I don't know. Technical difficulties over here. But we're back. Here we go. Americanos working on Chad. Look at this. We are back. Back. Americano now off the ropes. Ooh, leg drop. And another leg drop. There we go. Chad with the reversal though. Auto tackle. Tags in Brandon. Brandon missed, and here comes Americano. Oh, Americano got blocked. Oh, Brandon close one. Americano to the corner now, choking him. Yeah, tell him, ref. Tell him. Referee said, you can't be doing that. Can't be choking people. And here we go. Look at Brandon. Grabs his arm. Ooh, knee drop to the arm. Knee drop to the arm. Here we go. Tags in Chad. Here we go, Chad. Oh, Americano with the reversal. Picks him up. Irish rope to the corner. Here comes anchor up. Americano throws him. Oh, what is this? What is this? Oh, damn. Follow man, but wait a minute, anchor up is not done. Oh, back elbow, snapmare. There it is. Ooh, top rope. Uppercut to the back of the head. Oh, neck breaker. Bad with the reversal. Anchor up just gets up. Here comes Brandon. Oh, slapping anchor up. Anchor up with a huge clothesline reversal. Anchor up though catches Brandon. Oh, roll up. Small package. Roll up. One. Oh, Brandon kicked out at one. Here we go. Takes him up. Anchor up though. Catches him. Package. Ooh, package. Power driver. Right on top of his head. Anchor up now. Calling Brandon to get up on his feet. Wait, he's like 3/4 of the ring. 3/4 of the ring. Oh, he thought about it. But he catches it. Oh, the cold blue. The cold blue. But Brandon with the reversal runner. Brandon now drags Anchor up. Tags in Chad. Good tag team right there. Go, go, X-Fact, Bella Buster, the Bella Buster. Wait a minute, right flip, oh, sink right there, bounce on him, and now he's in control, Banker up, triple elbows to the top of the forehead. Look at this, oh, what a knee. Tags in Brandon once again. Here comes Brandon. There's this. Ooh. Up across the mask. There's an Irish whip. Ooh. Big body splash in the corner. I look at Brandon though. Ooh. Dropping the knee on the back. And head of Anchor up. Oh, what a big kick. Reversal. Oh, what a slap. Oh, another slap. Anchor up on the right. Oh, the Liberty Cutter. The Liberty Cutter. Oh. Oh, can this be it? Oh, here we go. The kicks. The Foster's kicks. Going for the cover. Rev, turn around. One, two, oh, Brandon kicked out. Thanks to Chad distracting the referee. Brandon with that head toss. Americano now, the jawbreaker. Americano takes him down. No, Brandon with the reversal. Americano now. Back elbow. Ooh, it's a good combination. Americano, here we go, down on the love, looking for that, ooh, 619, is it gonna drop the dime? I think he is looking for the elbow of justice. Wait a minute, he picks him up. What's he doing? Irish whip. What's this? Oh, looking for the little kicks of justice. The kicks of justice. Once again. Going for the cover, but wait, Chad is there. Oh, Chad broke it up. But look, Americano catches him. Oh, stunner. 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 Oh, Anchor got caught with the leg sweep. Brandon got caught with the jawbreaker. Oh, the Liberty Cutter. That has to be it. Drag zone. Anchor up, drag zone. What is this? What are you doing? You just go for the cover. Oh, neck breaker. Brings him over. Going for the cover now. Trying to stay out. One, two. Oh, Chad barely got back in. Irish whip, Brandon to the corner. Into the bulldog. Brandon is busted open. Brandon is busted open. Here we go. Fixed the leg. One. Americano was there. Three. Oh, Americano caught him and Chad got busted open. Look at Brandon, look at Chad. Both competitors are busted open here tonight, but look at this. What is Chad doing? Chad said he can't take it no more. What is he doing? Oh, he just walked out on his partner. Oh, he just walked out on his partner. I guess Chad is tired of losing. I guess he's tired of losing. He just walked out on his partner. I guess he's tired of losing. I mean, you could take so much losing, you know, as a tag team. You know, maybe 3-4 losses, you know, because, but after so many losses of being a tag team and, you know, losing to the same team, you know, you get tired of it. I mean, I guess Chad is just tired losing. He don't want to be branded. But here we go for one team match. Kisser and Nikita. Jessica Hart has a, she has a championship opportunity after the women's champion is, or have the luxury Jay because she will wait battle royal match. Going to be a very NATO woman right here. Making her way down to the ring first. Sammy Kisser. Remember Sammy Kisser? He was on the shelf for a couple weeks, but now she's back making her return match. Sammy Kisser. Hold up, everybody, I'll be back. Nikita Black, tag team partner of Sammy Kisser, here tonight. Look at him. Kisser and Nikita Black introducing their opponents, the Queen of Hearts, Jessica Hart. The number one contender for the WKB Women's Pride Championship, CJ Sanders. Here we go. Kisser and back. Hart and Sanders. Here we go. And already the referee gets knocked down by Nikita Black. Thank you. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Nikita Black and Sami. Nikita Black does pin the number one contender for the WKV Women's Pride Championship, CJ Sanders. And Sami Kisser got her. She got a win on her return match here tonight, thanks to her partner and her friend, Nikita Black. So they done it. Kisser and Black done it. But Nikita Black does pin the number one contender for the WKB Women's Pride Championship, CJ Sanders. So maybe down the line, Nikita or Sami might get a future women's championship opportunity. Are y'all ready? Because it's time. It's time for the match. Jones taking on Daniel G. Quang.
7.
Back. Here we go. Event match of tonight. Dave versus the WKB World Championship bar match. That was a very nice team match. We just winners.
What's the cycle? They're back. That was their verge.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, this is the current main event match for tonight's evening. This is for the Hardcore Championship in a no-hold-bar match. Introducing first the challenger, the franchise, Dave Ball. Introducing the champion, the WKB Hardcore Champion, Brandon Revels. Brandon Cuevas has been on the tear lately. He's been on the road ever since winning the WKB Hardcore Championship. The question is, can Dave stop him? Or Brandon? Or is Brandon going to make Dave down to him and make him humble? Thank you. Here we go. Brandon is taking his time for the fans. The fans love him. He's ready for a fight. He is ready for a fight here tonight against Dave. The franchise Dave Ball. There we go. Introducing first the challenger. Look at that beautiful WKB Hardcore Championship belt. The manager, the franchise, Dave Ball. He called out again Brandon Quavos a few weeks back. And here is the champion, Brandon Quavos. The champion accepted Dave from the match. There he is, Brandon Quavos. He says he doesn't back down to nobody, men or women. If you want to fight, get ready for a fight. Here we go, this no-holds-barred matchup for the WKB Hardcore Championship. Here we go, Brandon already with the Lucas Press. You know what, I'm not even going to do commentary, I'm just going to let this one play out. and your new WKAB Hardcore Champion, Dave, the Franchise Ball. He just beat Provost on his first match for WKAB Federation to win the championship. His debuting match too. Dave has done it. Dave has done it. And his debuting match against one hell of a former champion, Brandon Cuevas. But Dave is now, he's on top of the mountain now. He's king. He is king of the hardcore division.
The only good thing is, Brandon, that you have a rematch clause. So, yeah. But it depends if you want to use it at the pay-per-view or you want to wait for it. Oh, folks. Our main event of tonight's Troy versus go, folks. Our main evening for Troy, the current WKB Women's Pride Champion, is taking on her rival, Queen Kong. Queen and Tora Troy, they've been going at it ever since Tora beat Queen at the first ever women's tournament to crown the WKB Women's Pride Champion. Tora beat Queen and eliminated her in the first round. Then Tora, she went on to become the first ever and still currently is the WKB Women's Pride Champion. Thank you.
And here comes Tora's opponent. Her biggest rivalry ever. Rival opponent, Queen Kong. Queen Kong. Kong, the look and determination on her face. She's ready for the Women's Pride Champion Tora Troy here tonight. Tora Troy versus Queen Kong. Here we go, Tora. Out of the gates already with the belly suplex. There we go, Tora. Oh, Tora's line hurt. Queen Kong's down, but Queen Kong's not down for long. Shoulder block from Queen. Look at Queen Kong. Look at her power. Oh, look at this deadlift. Military press. Queen Kong grabs Tora Troy. Brad, you better watch it. She's grabbing her hair. Oh, off the ropes. Oh, here we go. Misses the big boot. Oh, Tora now catches her from behind. What is this? Oh, I don't know what that is, but beautiful face buster. Underhook face buster. Here we go. One, no, not even a one count. Oh, what a kick from Tora. Another kick. Look at Tora now showing off her power. Deadlift, gut wrench, power bomb. This is the kick that time. Queen now. Suplex, no, got the ears. Tora now. Another belly to belly suplex. Queen has to roll out. Well, she's dead. But Queen just gets right on the hook. Oh, with the right. Another right. Ooh, look at the combination from Tora Troy. Look at the power, Tora Troy. Look at the power. Snake guys off the stone steps. Here we go. Throws her back in. Here we go. Ooh, face buster. Off the apron. Tora goes back in. Kicks her. Kicks her Queen. Look at this. She's looking for the underhook. The belly buster. No, Queen. The reversal clothesline. Queen now. Oh, with the stomp. Look at Queen, deadlift, powerbomb, deadlift, powerbomb. Look at Queen Kong all over to her Troy, elbows to the shoulder blade. Queen now setting her up,
Oh, what is this? Oh, what the Dominator! Middle of the ring, hooks the leg. One, two, ooh, two more kicks out, that was two. Oh no, she's looking for the count. Clutch. On the clutch. Nice turn for the tap. Now she was on the road. The champ fights out of it. Look at this. Right now uses the ropes. Ooh. Here we go. One. Ooh. Only a one count. Here we go. Tour now. Here we go, no, Queen with the reversal. She catches her. Oh, what a power slam. 360, 360 power slam. Queen now. Throws Tora. Irish whips her to the corner. Turns her over. What is this? Oh, what a right hand. What is this? Oh, that's not super. It's gonna be super flex. Superplex on the outside. Oh my god. Okay, one time on the third play. Use the snake eyes on still stands, but Tara gets up. Oh, double axe on the top face. But we're at a full count. Oh no. Oh, Queen now is in trouble. Tora gets her. Throws her back in. Seven. Oh, we're at a second. Tora gets her back in. Oh, face buster. Right there. Oh, eight count. It's plus for Tora. Tora right there. Here we go. Tora on the floor, sir. Those are over. What is this? What is Tora doing? Oh no. This is how she won the women's tournament to become the first ever women's fight champion. Oh my god. The powerbomb. The war god is just a big turnbuckle. Powerbomb. Now she's setting her up for the Impaler Buster. Hooks it. He catches her. Impaler Buster, middle of the ring. Here we go, hooks the leg. Now can we get some position? One, two. Queen Kong kicked out. She kicked out at two. Look at Tor now. Reverse 19-16. The clothesline. Another clothesline. Off the rope. Branches out. Ooh, power slam. Looks like. Oh, what a cutter. Oh my god, that cutter came out of nowhere. They're trying now. Grabs Queen, middle of the ring. They're working him. Ooh, look at this. Big step of dog. Ooh, what a right hand. Oh, another kick from Tora. Look at Tora once again going back to this. Oh man, this time she puts him in the face. Oh, setting her up again. This could be it for Queen. If Tora could hook it, she hooks the arms. Middle of the ring. And oh my god, Queen's leg just hit that rope. Her leg just caught the rope. Middle of the ring, hooks the leg. One, two, three, Tora Troy is your winner here tonight, folks, and our main event of tonight's evening. He just defeated Queen Kong, clean, middle of the ring. Wait a minute. What is Tora doing? This is after the matchup. She's gonna leave. What is she doing? Tour. It's over. All you gotta do is just... She brings a ladder. She got a ladder. What's this? Oh my god. No. Tour. No. No. Body slam on the ladder. Queen's back.
Just bottom queen on a solid ladder. Oh, that is sick. That ballic because queen has him beat and she the ladder to become maybe women's French and but torch just not the queen Kong back from the ladder. Oh god. Oh my god. That wow. Oh my god, that is just crazy. Wow. Oh my god. Hey everybody, I'm back. We are a week away from our pay-per-view matchup. Pay-per-view, WKB Genesis. We are a week away, which will be next week, next Sunday. Have y'all made it this far? Some of these matches are going to be changed. Yeah. Let's see what news that we got. The news is coming out of a loss in tonight's match. Chad and Brandon argue with each other over who was at fault. Will these superstars be able to resolve their issues and get back on the same page to take on their rivals? Anchors away. And Dave Ball has become the new WKB Hardcore Champion. And Tora Choi and Queen Kong continue after their non-title match. And even brought out a ladder to the end of the brawl. After the aggressive links, these superstars are taking their rivalry to its being declared that the championship will be up for grabs in the ring in the ladder match. Oh shit. Okay, that's exactly what I was thinking of when Tor Troy brought out the ladder. I had a feeling that it was going to be a ladder match between these two women superstars for the WKB Women's Pride Championship. Yeah, and guess what? It's a ladder match. Right here says ladder match. So, yep, I guess we're having a ladder match for the WKB Women's Pride Championship. And some of these will be changed. So, yeah. You know what? Let's just do it now. Our first match is for the television championship. And it's going to be a last man standing match. No. I know a whole bar match. Mr. Blackson. Mr. Blackson versus Jeremy for the WKB Television Championship. And we got the Wilsons, Bennett Alves Wilson taking on Turbo and Sean in the TLC match. Is wrong. It's going to be a TLC match, but it's not going to be the Wilson brothers. No. It's going to be PDP with Catalyst. Turbo. the tag team championships.
Mr. Black Santa.
Jeremy Barmore. And then the main event match will be Amber versus Violet, but I'm gonna do that on this one because I think you could do double championships match on regular play. I think you could do double championship some regular play instead of universe mode. So this one will have to be regular play exhibition. Yeah, you can title match on here. So yeah, so the last match for the pay-per-view will be on regular play exhibition play, and it's gonna be Amber versus Violet in a Iron Women match for the WKB Women's Championship and the WKB Women's Hardcore Championship. So, and right before I go, I'm gonna end y'all with this little video that we got. Cause you know what time it is. It's about that time. After WKB Genesis. About that time. Queen of the Ring is coming at you. After WKB Genesis will be our annually Queen of the Ring pay-per-view to truly see who is the Queen of the Ring. Last year it was Queen Kong. Queen Kong was Queen of the Ring last year, but whoever wins this year gets to face her. So yeah. Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all, everybody. And it will be part one is up on our YouTube channel. This is part two. This will also go up on our YouTube channel after I end it in the stream. But I have nothing else to say except for congratulations to everybody that picked up the huge victory here today, and hope y'all ready for the pay-per-view. And I have nothing else to say, but yeah. Nothing else to say. And if you do have a new attire, or you know, after the pay-per-view, I'll pick it up. Or if you wanna have it, or you have it for the pay-per-view, let me know, and I can always go back and change the cards, the match card, put your right attire on. But yeah, let me know. With that being said, have a good day, good night. Until next time, everybody, thank you for tuning in tonight. Much love, you know, peace.